Welp, here we go again. We're midway to January. How is it going? Are we keeping on consistent? To be good at anything, you gotta do it day in, day out. This is the side of success where you just keep showing up and doing the work. The results is gonna come. But you're going to enjoy the journey and the process. No one is ever an overnight success. When you see them at their best, there's years of blood, sweat, and tears that went into those said results. I mean, of course, you can buy the results over the counter these days, but for most people at the top of their game, it took hard work, dedication, and perseverance. It took them showing up when they did not feel like it. Because trust me, 99% of the time, you're not going to feel like it. It's going to feel boring. It is not going to be something you're just jumping up to do. Hopefully, you can get to enjoy the process and realize that in everything, it is the journey that matters and not the actual finish line, because that is so quick. But if you can find a way to wrap yourself around enjoying your journey and making it an actual lifestyle and not like, oh, I'm getting ready for summer. This is a fit lifestyle. Summer is coming, yes, but that is not the goal. We want to be bikini ready, yes, but that's not the goal. The goal is to be healthy. The goal is to be around for your kids in the best shape of your life. The goal is to feel better in your own body and be able to move your body in whatever way you choose. But anyways, if this resonates with you, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and get into this workout or save for later. Do definitely share it with your friends if you find any value in it. I will see you guys in another workout. Let's go.